is amber. Yes, how sorrowful a man's path can be. The void is often called a sleeper. Right now, it means the same thing. But this limit hasn't always been a sleeper. Before he ceased to live, it was awake. And I gladly came here. He was an artist and a poet, a creator. Back then, when the sleeper created dozens of sisters, I came here even more willingly. But now he has fallen into slumber, and worms are crawling around his chambers, and his soul is descending deeper, right into the nightmare. That's how souls are lost. People just fall asleep. Souls are heavy after all. To hold a living soul inside, you need to think and create, sisters.
Thank you. Thank you.
enemy will fall before your fury. To waking the sleeper, returning his life and color. Perhaps color really returned for you. If you really can't keep color, let it be so. Grow color while it's coming, but don't leave this void. You've become the strongest of us, so be a keeper for the Creator. Leave the sisters alone.
They're tempting us. That's the role they play. Live with what you have and don't dream of a better world. It's up to you to decide, my boy. But I'm